But was she getting around you?
You get some big.
She definitely decided she was going to put on some mass after her last fight. She felt
Roddy Hardy putting it in.
It's like she's on trip.
9 years of fighting. Beautiful round kick. Hook round kick from. Again. Oh, beautiful round kick. Oh, spinning back kick.
She's a
bench.
She's been there to get defense and get her.
Karate fighters here in the octagon, like the cheetah.
Slow Horiguchi down.
As Horiguchi counters, these guys are going to test him. That body can cut him. Can Montague survive? Oh! Jada Hughes, what a fight!
He's trying to circle in to take us
when he's really dangerous. Oh!
Tagging him or immediately clenching him. He's developed his right leg so that when he's much like Stephen Thompson.
Scoggins again to the body with great effect. Beautiful spinning attack there. Scoggins getting it done.
This is one of the areas where you see true masters of karate do very well. We saw it with Lyoto Machida, see with Stephen Thompson. Distance in his range. Side kick for Stan.
Standing upstairs and finding the toe. Back in, backing up.
Hendricks better be careful here. He's the fastest guy. This would be massive if Stephen Thompson could finish him in the first round. When you watch his two fights with Robert Law, he eats a lot of shots. He's hurt. This is
Stephen Wonderboy Thompson by first round kick.